Winning is simply a mindset. A mindset, however, that is only developed by outstanding individuals. It's not about talent, it's about effort. Effort will get you the win when the talent is having a rest day. Effort will drive you home when everyone expects you to give up. Effort will drag you from the canvas when you have been knocked out by life. Winning is not some special reward only reserved for the lucky among us. If you ask all the failures, they will tell you it is luck, but it's not. Winning is a reward you receive when you have put in the hard work, when no one is watching. Winning is for champion attitudes and champion hearts. If you throw me to the wolves, know that I will return leading the pack. It only takes one moment to decide you are going to be a winner. One moment is all it takes. It only takes one moment to make a decision. One moment to say no, to say never again. Never again will I settle. Never again will I accept anything but first place. One moment to be strong. One moment to separate myself from the rest. Win at all cost. Winning is simply a mindset. A mindset, however, that is only developed by outstanding individuals. Are you outstanding? Outwork your competition. If you outwork your opponent, day in and day out, you will beat him come game day. There is no question. But you have to have commitment and discipline to be better day in and day out, always giving more than your opponent. One more rep, one more set, one more mile. That is what it takes to get the edge. Winning is what happens when deep down inside you got tired of losing. Winning is what happens when your desire to win is greater than your fear of failure. Winning is what happens when your why is bigger than your opponent's why. When your hunger is greater, when your soul says, no, it won't take second anymore. No longer will I settle. I deserve first. First is mine, and I will take what is mine. Win at all costs. Sometimes it's gonna hurt. Sometimes it might even seem impossible. But remember, it's only impossible if you give up. If you stay in the game, hang in there, give yourself a shot. It is possible. Make sure your opponent knows you are ready for war. Look him in the eyes and make sure he knows he won't stop you. Look him in the eyes and you will see his fear, because he knows he's not ready for you, not today. This is your time. Refuse to give up. Never settle and win at all costs.